Hey guys, it's Queen Deja, and in today's video, I will be reacting to episode 3 of Sasaki to Miyano. So let's go ahead and get started in 3, 2, 1, go. Oh. Yeah. It's so fucking cute, like, I wonder how canned cocoa tastes. Are you the kitty? So cute. But what if you did, though? No, he's serious. He's very serious. No. I thought he was gonna beat him up though. You'll find a way, babe. Just take your time. It shouldn't matter, though. He enjoys it, so it doesn't really matter. It's a slow burn, but I love it. Great, then let's go. Did you forget? You sure? But you bought some for Sasaki, right? Yeah. Oh, he knows, but he just wants to give you something else. You don't have to, though.
No, he didn't love. Oh.
I know, don't you hate when friends are, you know, lovers end up graduating before you?
You look good, oh my god.
Hey, don't knock it till you try it. Or just kiss, you know, just once. Yeah, he's still going to Disney, apparently. He was so fucking close. I'm gonna cry. Oh my god. Oh, shit. Is it gonna be awkward now between them when we get to next Sunday? Like, probably, guys. But, like, oh. I'm intrigued. I have nothing else to say about this episode. It was so fucking good. Like, oh, just every little moment, even the white tape moment, like, that was so fucking cute. But the fact that Sasaki finally told Mianol that he likes him, but it was only when he was, like, maybe half asleep, half awake, and then he wakes up and he looks at him, and then we have, like, a moment, and then he gets up and leaves, and it's like, I can't. It's too much. This is too fucking much. Oh my god. And then he don't know, like, dyeing his hair black. Sir, do you know what that does to me? I mean, I'm already into, like, you know. See, it's too many freaking anime, guys. Like, see, my interest is, of course, like, I like me some blondes and such. But, like, when I see black-haired ones, I go nuts. It's the same thing with white-haired ones, and depending on how the white-haired one looks and such. But, like, oh. No, he really looks like Kirito. Emma, if you're watching this! I've even been like, oh my god, like, you know, he just. I can't. I fucking cannot. This is too much. Oh god, I can't. I'm done. I'm done for the day. There was too much feelings and stuff. Now I kind of want to see them go to Disneyland together. Like, oh, that would have been nice. But it seems like after he's now officially confessed to him, even though he was half asleep, half awake, it just feels like, yes, once again, it's going to be a little awkward between these two. And so it's going to be like walking on eggshells next week. Very, very suspicious. And I wonder how, like, Mieno is going to handle now that he knows that, like, oh, hey, my senpai likes me. What am I supposed to do? Should I tell him? Because you can tell he has feelings for him as well. But it's just wondering, like, okay, when is now Miyano going to confess to Sasaki? Is he going to wait until by the time he graduates or something, when they're alone, and that's when he's able to blurt it out to him, and then they kiss, and then, you know, I cry. Yes. But other than that, guys, that is my reaction review towards, I cannot speak. That is my reaction review towards episode 3 of Sasaki to Miyano. If you guys enjoyed it, please give me a like, really helps me out. Also, subscribe to my channel, I make videos every single day. Join the Master Squad, and of course, I will see you guys officially all next Sunday for episode 4. Bye, guys!